This Switch Lite is great! With the money we saved by not buying the regular Switch, I can finally afford anger management classes! Hey, guess what? I bought Joy-Cons for our Switch Lite so we can play multiplayer and certain games that require them! And how much did you pay for them? Oh, $80. So let me get this straight. With the amount of money that was spent on the Switch Lite and Joy-Cons, we could have bought a used, regular Switch instead?
Yep, I guess.
Are you kidding me?!
Aw, damn it.
Ooh, are we wasting money now? I love doing that. No, wait! Why are we roommates?! At least we still spent slightly less than if we bought a brand new regular Switch. I guess that's true. Oh, wait a second. I had to buy this Joy-Con charging station because there's no way to charge them with the Switch Lite. So actually, we spent more than if we just bought a brand new regular Switch.
Ah! Ah! Let go of my neck! Drown with the Joy-Cons!
Hey guys, I want to apologize for saying 25 ways to break a Nintendo Switch Lite will come out in November. That won't be happening, obviously. I'm bad at planning, and at the time, I wanted to release other videos and vlogs first, plus it didn't help that I went to New York City for a vacation. But the main problem was procrastination and being garbage in general. Right now, I'll finish filming tomorrow, then I have to edit, and hopefully it'll be out before winter break. Once again, I'm sorry about the long delay. I know how hype you guys are for it because the freaking video announcing it has over 500,000 views. And so with that, thank you guys for watching that little sneak peek, and I'll see you soon with the final video. Bye!